Good morning everyone. Sunday, it's about 11:15. We're almost at camp. Paul's going to be down shortly. We're going to continue with the new shelter. Hopefully get the back roof support up and also supports on the corners as well. I've got my two girls with me. Hi girls.
Hi.
Eleanor and Luna there. We've got some potatoes, some beans. We're going to get a fire up, go cook them up. Plenty of brews, plenty of good times. And we've got some marshmallows as well. We've got them on the go as well. So, we shall be seeing you soon. Right, with everything being as wet as it is, it's going to take some doing to get this fire up the road. So we'll use a lighter, some birch bark for now. So we got them. I'm hoping this takes because I don't think we've ever got a fire going in such damp conditions before. Let's get a bit of these on here. Does anyone else use these coffee stirrers from Costa or from any other coffee outlet? Make great kindling. Always good to have in your fire pack. Fire kit. We're finally getting going now. We've been at this for about 15-20 minutes. We've finally got some heat. Paul's arrived, he's chopping up some logs. Girls are on branch collecting duties. Luna's brought some in.
They're a bit wet.
That's fine, I'll just get them snapped up and put on. So yeah, we'll get a tripod on, get a brew up go. And we've got some building done. And I've got chopped up logs, fire's roaring, and we've got a pan on for some water. Girls have made some sticks so they can have the marshmallows. They're just eating some. There's Luna up with theirs now. You want to put it on?
Yep.
Perfect. Okay, right. So look. Lovely stuff. Eleanor?
I still have to twig it.
Nice. Like I said earlier, Paul's making these stakes that are going to be supporting the roof. That's alright, big branches here. Hammer these into the ground. Burn them off as well for ink first. I'm going to crack on and start putting that back support in. Thank you. got his potato and beans up going now. Girls are in there enjoying theirs. First time they've been quiet all afternoon. So I'm going to keep that fire going and put the end of those steaks in there to burn them off before we put them in the ground. Right, we've built the fire up again. Got the bruise up go. We're going to be burning the end of these logs because they're going in the ground soon. You know, the ends of those posts are getting nicely toasted. Give them another minute or so and then we'll take them off.
That I can find, really. Oh, that was. Yeah. Got one of that was right next to it. Got stuck in a tree.
Oh, yeah.
Took me about 5 minutes to take it out. Way down, it got stuck in another tree.
You just walk straight to that branch, you see?
Yeah. Don't fall down the hole.
Well done. cast from this one. Do you want to turn the corner? All this?
Yeah.
Yes. What do I need to do? Hold that. Press it so I can set it on. Make sure it doesn't move on there. Thank you.
stores, all them stores, yeah.
Well, here we go, today's work. Got a post put in there at the front. Also at the back here. The back there. And the front on this side. They're all had a point put on them and burnt at the ends so it don't rot away as quick. We've also got the beginning of the roof put up as well. This support we did last week. I'll just put this in today. Right then, this is us, we're heading out. Just see the fire smouldering away there. Good productive afternoon. Got the four posts done. The second back support post put in and the cross beam as well. Yeah, very productive day. Thank you very much to our new subscribers. It's been quite a growth this week. And yeah, anyone else new to the channel, welcome along. Hope you enjoy what you see. I'm gonna be back down again same time next week. If you wanna follow me, you can do on YouTube, Instagram, Facebook. JSMCalder all the way through, all formats. Hope to see you again very soon. Take care, everybody. Bye for now.